More than 100 tons of cement and ash have already been poured into the hole that was once Anne and Colin Hunt's garden. It's still less than half full. Bexley Council say once the job's finished, the land will be perfectly safe, but the Hunts aren't convinced.
Definitely not convinced. I mean, it's like having a soup in it. It's like soup looking at it. I mean, they say it's going to set, but I mean, I've got some stuff here that it's the second lot they put in there, that's not set. As soon as there's no metal tie bars in it or nothing, it's just going to go down in one lot. It's just going to, the water's just going to affect it and away it goes. I mean, it's like putty, look.
The Hunts and their three children were due to move last week, but their new council house isn't ready. At midnight last night, they heard a rumble. Another 6 feet of their garden had disappeared. They say they can't get out quick enough.